So let's see the differences between Hive and Spark SQL. Hive was released by Facebook in year 2007. Spark SQL was released by Apache Software Foundation, backed by Databricks in year 2014. Hive is basically a data warehousing solution on Hadoop primarily. But if you see, Spark SQL was developed with an intention to perform data analysis or processing on Spark Core framework. Java is the primary language to implement UDFs and extend functionality. Spark SQL, you can use Java, you can use Scala, you can use Python, R. So there are so many options in Spark to work with in general, not just Spark SQL. So apart from SQL, you can use these languages, but primarily you would prefer Scala, Python, because these two are most common in Spark SQL these days. Apart from that, Hive stores its metadata in Metastore in RDBMS, relational database. So when you create a table, then metadata goes into RDBMS. Spark SQL actually can integrate with metadata in Hive. Hive is a batch SQL, but Spark SQL is having support for streaming SQL also. For example, structured streaming, which is based on Spark SQL Catalyst Optimizer and many other components. So internally it is making use of Catalyst Optimizer. So overall, like structured streaming API, if you use, then you can actually do streaming SQL also. So streaming SQL means data is always flowing and the query never ends. So 24/7, that query will be showing you the results. For example, you are counting number of tweets for iPhone. So you can just update that result. You fire the query, you can see the result, and you can update it with new or latest information. So Hive stores data in persistent tables. And here you can have session-based tables. Or if you integrate with Hive, then you can achieve persistent tables also. So hope this gives you an idea like which technology to choose when. And you can see Hive has lot of features which Spark SQL is catching up, because there is 7 years difference in terms of maturity of syntax and language capabilities. So Spark SQL is evolving fast, but a lot of companies these days use Hive on Spark SQL also, so that you get best of both worlds, because Spark SQL is 100% compliant with Hive query language SQL. Yeah, so a lot of companies prefer Hive on Spark SQL because you are getting benefits of Hive, maturity, richness in language, and Spark SQL in general providing lot of features related to the Catalyst Optimizer and streaming SQL and many other things. So hope this gives you clarity about the differences between these two technologies.